I'm Mohammed Akbar, consultant gastroenterologist, hepatologist, and intervention endoscopist at this hospital. I've done my DM from prestigious Andhra Medical College. I have vast experience. I'm associated with this hospital since last 1.5 years. My areas of interest are liver diseases, pancreatic diseases, and all GI disorders. My expertise is in diagnostic and therapeutic upper GI endoscopy, colonoscopy, and therapeutic ERCP. This hospital is equipped with state-of-the-art endoscopy unit. It is well supported by a good surgical gastro team, and it has a state-of-the-art transplant unit. This hospital is also equipped with a well-set ICU, which can take up GI emergencies any point of time, 24/7. So all diseases of the GI tract, right from the simple gastroenteritis to complicated disorders like ulcerative colitis, Crohn's disease, liver diseases, complicated liver diseases, patients with cirrhosis of liver, who have complications like hepatic encephalopathy, hepatorenal syndrome, spontaneous bacterial peritonitis. All these are well treated here. Apart from that, therapeutic endoscopy, we do banding for bleeding varices, dilatations, stenting, therapeutic CVD stone removal, metallic stenting for malignancies, and so many other things. When it comes to team approach, we have a good emergency department which triages patients to the needs depending upon the actual problem to either a medical gastro or a surgical gastro. And after evaluation, we medical gastro along with surgical gastro and the radiology team work together to give patient maximum benefit. Care hospital, from time to time, they have a few health packages like liver health packages, which is done quite often. Apart from that, they are planning packages for endoscopies also, and for liver diseases. We have hepatitis screening packages that all people should get themselves screened for hepatitis B and C, because these are important causes for end stage liver diseases. Once they are diagnosed, then we have state of art, we have a very good potent drugs to treat these conditions, and a patient can avoid serious liver diseases in the future. For these reasons, they have to get tested before the viruses cause irreversible liver damage.